Fox. Well, he's struggling to close that down. And again, Federici is down on the pull-up. Off the line, and Corran finally puts it in. Third time lucky. The shots were flying in, and Federici has been in a coconut shine in these opening 5.5 minutes.